Generally thinking. Yeah, go on. You gonna arrest me? You gonna tase me? Okay, go on. Do it. Do it. Idiots. You gonna arrest me too? Come on. Come on. Arrest me. Let's see. Anything I want in here? Oh, I could take these. I just got a whole bunch of cops here. You gonna arrest me? Mr. Milk? Really weird name, bro. Okay. Are you undercover? Am I undercover? Later, mate. Absolute idiot! Absolutely idiots. Oh, jeez. Okay, jeez, okay. Woo, that scared me. Where's the dealer at, man? Right there. I'm calling you up to get down, down. Show me a piece of your love. Oh, don't. No, he's on the other side, isn't he? Down, down. Show me a piece of your love. A piece of your love. I'm calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. You got one. Oh, no, you got two tires. Van catching up, bro. Oh! There's no way that's the perfect. No, you're gonna be kidding! Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, not like this, not like this, please, please. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Quickly repair. Get out of my way! Come on, boys. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're out of there. Make my money back as well. Bro, that would have been such a good escape if the train actually decayed. Man, imagine that. Alright, so that cop only got two of my tires. Let's do one to go for about 5 minutes. So I kind of need to let it cool down a bit. You're a cop. Or we could try and be a little sneaky. Oh, the gems haven't respawned. Yeah, I saw that, bro, the cops are so active right now. I see you, I freaking see you, morons. Get out of here. Bro, there's no way! Bro, that's too slick. I see you, bro! Nah, that wouldn't work. Let's try not pretend that we didn't. Bro, I know a good way to have to escape from the cops, man. Maybe. What? Not here. You're just gonna keep spam? Yeah, you're just gonna now shoot my tires, huh? Yeah, okay, mate. Swap Mary. Pays money for the game. Oh, freaking witches! Freaking go!
I'm here to tell you about the new warning system for natural disasters.
Look at the bike!
Keep up. When an incident is active, it's
alright, that's our chance. Can quickly try and go on the highway. Oh, can you guys please make the car that we can actually go over this stuff? Like, please. Hey, fix my tires. Right, come on. Yeah, come on, boy, we got our personal. Yeah, there you go. No! Fuck you! Man, I wanted my freaking free repair. Oh well. Oh god, there's cops. Why is there cops here? Please don't chase after me. This car's almost totaled. Outsmart the cots again. I'm like really low on money though. Okay, so cops apparently barricading the highway for an unknown reason. He's checking his phone, he knows. You're definitely a cop. Are you following me? What are you doing? Frick off, mate. I hate the spike strips, bro. They just spam the freaking thing and it's annoying. I kinda wanna risk, I mean, there's a lot of goodies in here. This is like a good spot to hide from cops. I know that. Are these guys like teaming or something? I'm confused. I don't know, man. Howdy, boy. Could possibly be a cop. Are you a cop? I can't tell. He doesn't know. You a cop? I don't know if you are. I can't tell who's a cop or not, bro. Look at him trying to play spikes! You're going, you're gonna start shooting? Go on. Idiots. Alright, we're also gonna make some money, shall we? Oh, I got a flash, I don't care. So it comes down the street. Ooh. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, they got the SWAT van out. That's 100% for me. Moving on the dance floor. Dancing tonight. Oh, just, let me guess, this cop's just camping in the freaking same building over and over. Moving on the dance floor. Dancing tonight. Really, no jury? So I know they're gotta be in like freaking a SWAT van. Thank you, mate. No! Oh, wait, I'm good, I'm chill. Fucking cops, man. Alright, probably rob this gas station. Get a couple grand out, you know. There we go, grand right there. Can you like me? You're in my way, please. Thank you. Oh, go to the next gas station. Oh, that's so stupid. You're a cop. You're a cop. You're a cop. You're a cop. Right, I need to like... repair the car. Repair it and then quickly... They need to, like, but for real though, seriously, really, oh, apparently there's an update coming soon, later on some type of week, I don't know when, but I want them to add the damn, please add more friggin' repair shops, please, because, like, just having one repair shop is not enough, and it's the only place that we have to, like, actually repair. Or have like the ability to actually have like a tire repair kit, you know? So we can actually have a chance of escaping and not actually just keep spinning out, spinning out, spinning out, spinning out, you know? Like actually give us a chance. Cause you'll have like 20 other cop cars on you, like what are you meant to do with that, huh? What are you meant to do with 20,000 other cop cars? White gang, the white gang, the white gang. Really? You've already robbed this place? Moving on the dance floor. Dancing. I guess gassing goes the next one. Imagine like be able to have two people, one person to hack and then the other person to like drive. I want something like that to be added because you're like stealing, you could steal like possibly good cars. Police. What was that? Bro. Stupid spin out. Why do you sound really close? Okay. I feel like I hear someone. Or is that just me?
Basketball ran within the family.
Oh my god, can you like not play ads, please?
I grew up watching it as a kid. I used to come to every NBL game, every school holiday camp.
Oh, fun. Let me guess, you're just gonna spike my car? Can you move?
I just love
Fuck, that. That's annoying. Oh my god, thank god that wasn't. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Are you here for me? Get out of here. Alright, mate, alright. Oh, I was gonna try and go down that road where the cop van went. Okay, so tell me why there's like just a barrier tape of police thing. Oh, I'm dead. I hear like two cops. Bro, this is gonna be impossible to rob. Why are you trying? Why are you even trying? Oh, is this what we're gonna do? You're just gonna... What are you gonna do? Can you like get off the car? Hit him. Yeah, can you like... Marion, get the fuck out. Dumb fuck. That's starting to like really annoy me in this game now. Fucking hate cops. You gonna start chasing me? Is this what the plan is? You gonna start chasing me? Oh, it is. Okay, mate. We'll start a chase, why not? Just to start annoying me. Add some freaking handbrakes as well in this game, please! Man, just going around the corner at high speed is just... impossible. How much money have I stolen? 6.5, I need to survive 4 minutes. Ugh. Be a way to isn't there like a way out of this area since this is fenced off? Yeah, it is. Okay, good. Ground, get the ground. I don't really trust being here. It was the other way, wasn't it? Yeah, the other way. Oh well. Can't really rob the jewelry store because cops. And they got a freaking SWAT van on us. What am I supposed to do with a freaking SWAT van on me, bro? Ooh, purple, give me that. Just made $3,000 right there. Thing is, you don't want to stay there too long because cops will just box you in, or they'll just find spy chips in front of your car and then you're effed. And then you could just, like, you could just go back over to the same place and actually collect all the cash. Good or lucky I didn't take damage off that. Okay, well, cops are pretty useless now. Oh, stop it. Probably in next update, they'll probably make it so the actually cash despawns. Maybe, I don't know. Quickly go fill up. No, not like this. Please, no. Oh my god, please, no. Bro! My god, I swear to god, if someone's in my car, I'm just gonna be annoyed. You've gotta be kidding me. What am I so- Bro, can I like- yeah. Can I like push- No, not like this, not like this. Bro. You've gotta be freaking kidding me. Stop going backwards! Fuck! Sake! Swear to god, if cops come on me and I'm dead, I'm blaming this game. Shut up! Help me. No. There we go. Thank god. That is annoying. What are you doing? What is this? What's that? McLaren? Audi? That's an Audi. That police barrier tape is still there. Yeah, get that stuff. While cops are busy, we can just like quickly get the stuff. Even though I got like illegal money on me as well. Is that cops or? No, we're chilling, okay. $13,000, which is actually quite good. Yeah, I don't care if I get flash. I don't know, this kid's just rolling with me. You ever get when your hands like has the blood just flowing through the like your hands? Wait, is he? Oh no, he's not. I was gonna say, like, are you in the costume? Moving up and down, side to side, like a roller coaster. Alright. Let's go. You're gonna get flash. Yeah, I don't care. Why do I feel like you're a cops? Oh, no, you're not. No, you're not. You're chill. Go rob the docks. I don't know what's the point of putting that tape there for. Is there a dealer nearby? There's not even one here. The one in Harbor. Please. What is he planning on doing? I mean, he's got the freaking police van. Oh, I thought someone's right there. What's he doing? I don't have a gun on me, so I can't really shoot him. Closest deal is all the way over there. He's just got a bit shitty, just stabbing him to death. Ooh. Yeah, look at you! Look at you, Sparrow! Too good of a driver.
Have changed. We are no longer using the old.
Oh my god, can you shut up? Alright, trying to enjoy the game here, and your annoying voice is just freaking on the ad. You're just really just there to annoy people. It's only a personal reason why they make ads. Holy gee, that's a. Two cop cars, possibly a third one. Alright, let's rub Jules. Still can't rub it, really. I'm pretty sure they're having a freaking fight. Think about it. Sold. What? Already? Okay. Jeez, okay. There's a dealer behind us. Please go smuggler if all good. Yeah, sure. Woo! That's a sign. Make it so there's just trying to slow down and you just spin out. It's kind of annoying. Oh my god, that's dumb. I hit that, I don't care. I mean, I got money in like freaking 6 minutes. Police van? Truck? No, that's a truck. Don't tell me. Yeah, boy. Okay, there we go. I don't really have anything on me. Only picking cookies and stuff. I'm only like freaking four stars already. You know, like, actually sit in the car, or what are we doing, bro? What are you doing? He just left. Seriously? Probably shoot me a message sometime. Or his head popped, which is like DC'd. Oh my god, are you dumb? Absolutely idiot. Freaking absolutely moron person. You not see a freaking... Oh my god. You not see a Lamborghini doing 200 on the highway. And you decide... Oh my god. Please don't tell me like you're one of those dumb idiot drivers who cannot drive. Can I please get the car off? Still not. There we go. Guys, I'm not gonna get this repaired even though it was like freaking full, but some idiot decided to go, oh yeah. Let's just pull out. I know. And it was freaking perfectly fine. Could have paid like freaking so much money. That's actually my last repair until I get paid. So let's try and hopefully get paid. I might just chill for a bit. Actually claim the money because there is cops. So I'll probably just chill somewhere where there's like absolutely like no cops to see where I'm at. I know a few hiding spots. No indicator, not my fault. Good chewing there. But I'll probably just chill at my normal... Yeah, I might just chill at my normal spot. So yeah, this is technically like one of the best ways to actually hide from cops. And you can just like chill up here. Not like I blend in the wall, I know that. But just like, just leave the car there, turn it off, boom. Pretty much just go on a roof if you really want. Easy done. Easy. Done. Or you could just like really pretty much you could just camp here really in here. And they can't really do much. Cause this place is all just bought off. Pretty sure. Yeah, it's all bought off. You look like a cop. Fireman? Alright, I will see you guys once I got the money back. Alright, well, we got the money. Ooh, that did hurt a lot. I'm gonna get more cookies. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm using like all my cookies just to get me almost full health. Yeah. So whatever I just had there needs to be like one more extra. Damn. Alright, so we had stolen money, we had stolen jewelry. I don't want to rob the bank because of cops. Jewelry on the other hand. See, like, I want to change the rims. Surely we can change the rims, man. Do you guys actually rob everything? Wow, greedy. Imagine I took damage off that. Oh my god, that'd be so dumb. Who? What? How? What? Oh, it's you. Okay, I don't know if this guy's actually a cop. Alright, that was weird. I didn't even like see the person. But this will probably be it for today's video. I'm pretty much just gonna keep doing the same thing that I'm doing now. I pretty much just keep robbing places. Try not get caught by the freaking pigs. You know how they are. So yeah, pretty much. It's pretty easy. Please add some new... Ooh, please don't tell me, are you a cop? I don't trust you. Please add like nude robberies. I wonder if you could like use the gate things. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Wait, okay. I wonder if you could just like, I don't know. Anyway, I'm just gonna camp here. So, see ya.